Hello everyone, welcome back to Lucid Tutorials. In this video, I will share with you the 10 best tips and tricks for the Freeform app. If you are looking for a more comprehensive tutorial, I have already created one. I will leave the link in the description box under this video. I hope you enjoy watching it and become more efficient at using the Freeform app. Let's get started. Tip number one, add more colors to sticky notes. The sticky notes in the Freeform app come with 7 default colors. If you want your sticky notes to have a certain color, drag an image to the board that contains your favorite color. This can be a JPEG, GIF, PNG, or TIFF image, or a photo. Next, navigate to the Format menu and select Show Colors. Make sure your note is selected. Click on the eyedropper tool and move it over your favorite color. You can see a square in the middle of the circle. Place the square over your favorite color and click it. In this way, you can choose as many colors as you wish. You can also change the opacity to make it transparent. Tip number two, add a board to favorites. If you want to add your newly created board to your favorites, click on the All Boards icon in the left sidebar to see the board thumbnail. Move your mouse over the thumbnail and click on the heart icon or button to add it to your favorites. To remove it, click the heart button again. Tip number three, add shapes and images to sticky notes. You can add shapes, images, or photos to your sticky notes by clicking and dragging them onto your note. To resize an image or a shape, click on it to select it and drag one of the resizing handles. Tip number four, hide sidebar or show sidebar. If you need more space or a wider board, click on the hide sidebar icon in the top left corner. click on the same icon again to make the sidebar appear. Tip number 5. Add music files to a board. You can listen to your favorite song or music while using the board, especially when you want to avoid launching a memory-hogging music player application. In that case, drag your music file to your board and click on the play button to listen to it. Or record your own message and add it to the board to share it with your friends, coworkers, or clients. You can drag your music file to your sticky note to permanently keep the music file on your note. Click and drag your mouse pointer over the note and the file to select them. Next, click on the arrangement icon to put them into a group. To ungroup it, select it, click the same button or icon, and click on group. You can also add PDF files to your board. Tip number 6. Open boards in tabs. If you need to work on two different boards and have to switch between them, it would be time-saving and convenient to open your boards in two tabs. To do that, click on the All Boards icon to see the thumbnails of your boards. Click and drag your mouse pointer over the thumbnails to select them. Right-click on one of them and select Open in New tab. Now you can switch between them quickly and save time. Tip number 7. Add rounded corners and shadows to images. Right-click on a photo and select Shadow from the drop-down menu. You can see the shadow right at the bottom of your photo. You can add rounded corners to any photos by right-clicking on your photo and select Add Round Corners. Tip number 8. Create a colorful text. You can add colors to your individual letters or words. Double-click on your text to select it, and from the format tools, select Show colors. The color wheel offers you more options. Drag the crosshair over the wheel and choose your favorite color. Tip number 9. Create vertical text and add shadow. To make your text appear vertically, click on the blue handle and drag it to the left. To create a shadow for your text, hold the Option key down, click on your text, and drag it down to get a copy. Next, click your text. Select the gray color from the Format tools. Then right-click on the text and select Send to Back. Finally, place the text with the gray color behind the red text. And use the arrow keys on your keyboard to change its position. Tip number 10. Add movies to a board. Drag a movie clip to your board. You can give your movie clip rounded corners by right-clicking on it and selecting round corners. The movie can be resized by selecting and dragging one of the resizing handles. You can also add shadow by right-clicking on the clip and selecting shadow. To watch the movie, click on the play button. To go to the full screen, double click on your movie or click the eye icon. To exit the full screen, click the green button, select Exit Full Screen, or press Escape on your keyboard. I hope that this tutorial was helpful. If you learned something new from it, give it a thumbs up. please subscribe to receive notifications of upcoming tutorials. Your support will encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.